Hello everybody, my name is Julien Pastor and today we are going to visit the biochar production and we are going to meet Thanasis. Hello Thanasis.
Hello Julien, come in.
How are you?
Thank you very much.
So let me introduce you, Thanasis from biochar.
Yeah, I would like to invite you to join me, Julien.
Yes, with them.
Yeah, with everybody, you know. And that will be the journey for the production of culture media by Biochar, a French company, 50 years of experience,
perfect,
and leaders in our market. And let's begin.
Let's begin. So Thanasis, where are we going right now?
We're going where everything starts for the production of the culture media. You know, that's where we produce the peptones. That's the main ingredient for the production of culture media.
Okay.
And that's where everything starts, in fact.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
So Thanasis, here we are at the production of the peptone, right?
Yeah. As you certainly know, there are a lot of different ingredients entering the composition of a culture media. Antibiotics, chromogens, indicators, but the peptones are the main ingredient for the production of culture media. What I would say differentiates us from other producers is that we have a complete vertical control of our production from the beginning, so the peptones, the pepton production, till the end, the ready-to-use media or the tubes or whatever.
So once you have finished, you know, the production of the peptones, then there's the second step, that's the production of the powder media.
Mm-hmm.
So the culture media, as you know.
Okay,
let's go. Let's go.
Here we are at the production center of the powder media.
Okay.
So I cannot really show you everything here because, you know, we are really...
That's secret.
Yeah, if you want so. The thing is that Biochar has an experience of 50 years in the production of culture media.
Okay.
In 2017, we have produced, if I constructed, a state-of-the-art facility. It's a completely closed system, so there is no risk whatsoever of cross-contaminations. And we think really today that's one of the most modern factories in Europe for the production of media.
So where are we now, Thanasis?
So that's the third part. Here we are producing the ready-to-use media.
Okay. I've seen that everything is automatized. You have
Yeah, because the thing is that, you know, it's an obsession with Biochar, it's the quality. And in order to achieve quality, the highest quality, but also homogeneity between batches, you need to automate as much as possible your production tool. And that's what we have done here. As you can see, it's very modern, and we are keep investing every year a considerable amount of money just to upgrade the current equipment. Now we are in the laboratory. That's where we control our media, but also what we are doing, we are developing new methods, chromogenic methods. That's a little bit our speciality.
Mm-hmm. What chromogenic method?
Chromogenic method, it means you have methods that you will be able to detect pathogens like Salmonella or Listeria in less than 48 hours.
Okay.
So that's really, let's say, very fast compared to classical methods. Our customers appreciate the Biochar brand because every year we are able to propose new innovative methods.
And you already have methods for Salmonella, Listeria, Yeastemol, so
Bacillus cereus, Pseudomonas. So it's, in fact, we are trying to have at least one chromogenic method per bacteria.
Perfect. Thank you, Thanasis.
Thank you very much, Julian.
KSH, the number one in market expansion services.